really, really amazing. It's really great festival. I mean that I'm really proud to present this, the third year of festival, Ubud Village Jazz Festival. And we have like a great crowd tonight, and we have a great musician, and tomorrow will be much lot more people coming to this festival. This festival is become a little bit better than last year, but mean that we have can you see the layout or the all the building, like, so we want to create this festival like a village festival, really village festival, and we bring a lot of community, because this festival is based on community. So I bring like a photograph, video mapping, and art installation, and a lot of people support this festival. That I'm really happy that this is the unique festival in Bali, because this is really jazz festival. We don't present another music, but really jazz festival. And this year we have more sponsor and more people who support this music. That people really love jazz. Next year I would like to bring more musicians, especially the local and national musician, and also the Western musician. You know that this festival is like a cross culture between Western and a local, like a traditional music in Bali. That I would like to bring that the musician in Bali learn from the Western, and the Western learn to the traditional musician.
first time in Bali. How do you feel about tonight's energy vibes, now taking it with your audience?
Really wonderful. It's been a really great energy here. The audience is really warm. And I feel their energy. If we take that, they're part of the music. They're part of the creative process. So it was good music.
What is it that keeps you most inspired or creating?
People. I think people really get to know people in a deep way. For me, music is about communication with each other. So when I'm on stage, it's about listening. The most important thing a musician does is listen. So when I feel the other musicians are listening to me and I'm listening to them, there's a magic. You don't even need to play any note. You can just hold their instrument and there's already that magic. And then when the audience is listening, there's that connection with them as well. So for me, when I meet people, it's really something that inspires me.
Did it, 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 did it